Okay.
Plugged it in to the Amiga and booted up Workbench. Put the disk in. A few seconds later, bam, there's our CD. And this should work on all versions of Workbench, really.